you like to talk or don't like to talk?
On your mind, yeah. Oh, I'm on the camera.
We're going for our DV walk now, we'll see you in. Alright. So guys, we're on the walk.
Yeah, we just arrived and we're going to do a walk. Alright.
We need to document our friendship.
Let's go, this is friendship.
Friends.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Come on, friends, let's go. Put what? This is so fun!
Yeah!
Yeah! Dan, you enjoying the walk?
I love it. It's so fun.
Yeah.
We're about 10 minutes in, and we're just like.
We're about 3 minutes in.
Shut up, Connor. Stop ruining the mood.
Yo, turn it up! Turn up!
How's it going?
No!
That's massive!
Max, vlog it.
Vlog it!
Look at that horse, mate! He's got a big dick.
That's huge, mate.
Have you seen it? It looks like Amelia's water bottle.
It's not the big...
Yeah, it actually does.
The little fold-out one. That's cat. That's cat. Whoa, there's a twig on my head.
Whoa!
A twig caught me. Caught me like I caught Pokemon.
You going the right way?
Yes.
Midges, they're called.
Midge.
Treat them with respect, James.
Midge. Willie. We'll be back after the break. All right, boys and girls. Walking through. So pretty long grass, and yeah, maybe we might find one or two Pokemon. We don't know. I would say Daniel is just on his phone looking for Pokemon because he's nutty. Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go.
Now I'm using Google Maps. I've no idea if we lost one.
That is what I can hear. Whoa, the big. I did, I chopped it down with my big knife. It was great.
I think that's the up one.
Yeah. Hey Connor, how are you feeling, Connor? Are you feeling good?
I'm feeling absolutely hyped? Terrific.
Yeah, I'm feeling splendid. It's great.
I'm very sweaty though.
Yeah.
The sun, hot heat, I feel like I'm in the savannah.
Yeah, isn't it like 32 degrees?
Bloody hell.
That's pretty bonkers.
It's the up one, isn't it?
I don't know. Wait, no, we go down. Whoa, it hit me on the head. Butterfly out of nowhere. No, what's the name? We go over there. Because we go down. We avoid tack wood, mate. We went through long wood. But we're not going through tack wood. That's a dangerous idea. Alright. Continue this. In a little while. Alright, we're lost, aren't we, guys? Are we a bit lost? Boys,
just a bit.
We're a bit lost.
Can't we just walk up? Just follow the beacon.
You're a beacon, Boris.
I just think we should follow the beacon.
Beacon. Beacon. Whoa, look how many flies are on Connor. Hit the flies, mate.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
James, you've mental man.
I don't think we should go back.
I think we should.
Oh, there's a car!
That's a minibus.
That's a minibus.
That is a mini. It's a mini.
Maybe that's Elizabeth.
It's over there. It's about right there.
Yeah, maybe that's Elizabeth.
There it is. It's moving along there. It's a minibus.
Which? Yeah, that's what I just said.
That's Liz Salibola.
Unless that's the road.
Listen. Well, we saw them come there, so don't we just go on that road and walk there?
We don't have to focus her because she can see us. What they doing?
That's a job. We have to be quite true. Close.
Yeah.
I'd say we're quite
pretty
too far
extra
away.
Close.
I'd say just go back that way. Look, there's a road there.
That's leading the wrong way, though, I swear.
No, but there's a road. It turns and it goes up there.
Just come from here.
Yeah, I don't think we should go back.
I don't know. We just saw a minibus over there, though.
I think so. We're not going back. We're going up that motorway somewhere.
The bus can't.
Look at the beautiful, fantastic, amazing view. It's really, really nice. Look at that. Look at all the wildlife and the trees.
Yeah. All right, that's pretty cool.
I think we should just press on. And try and just press on this way. I don't think we should go back.
I don't know. You're eating Cocoa Pops. What are you doing?
No kidding.
You need to follow the beacon. Our campsite's over there. If we go round.
You just said look at the beacon. It will give you to like a place where you can reevaluate your position.
This is like we've evaluated for like 10 minutes.
I'll say that's six.
True. We've still evaluated.
We started at 8.
What's the time?
Nearly 10.
Oh, nearly 10.
Oh dear. Yeah.
Okay, my phone's working again now.
Well, that's pretty nutty. Have the map.
The map.
I'm gonna lie.
No, where's the little map?
Right there. It's your hand, bro. You know what? James. I'm actually going, James. I'm gonna sit down next to some cow poo. Whoa, what are you doing? Whoa, we got up.
Oh, caught on camera. James, pick that up now. Pick it up, James. James, pick it up.
Whoa, the fly on my ear. Why is everything hitting me in the head? What's going on?
James, you're the fucking litter bug.
James, you flipping litter bug.
What's his bottle doing?
Ah.
What are you doing? You're being greedy.
Don't bother.
Oh, yeah.
Do we actually know where we are? I don't know. Where were we? Tackwood. It's quite close.
So we need to go to the place I said, right?
Alright, throw a map at me. Come on.
A map of the world.
This is evidence that we're doing our job. Oh! Whoa! Whoa, he's done it again.
We're hitting the head with loads of things, like twigs and
stuff. Now you see me?
Nope, where's he gone? Up there. Whoa. Come on. Now you gotta fold it back up. Whoa. How's your mother, boys? Alright, so we're back on track. And we're like, yeah,
hey guys,
we're back on track.
Yeah.
Alright, so we just saw Mr. McAteer and he gave us free water. I know, that's crazy. But like, we're going the right way.
Look at this really nice field, really nice open field.
Yeah, it's the right direction. Yeah, and that hill behind those trees right over there. We were on top of that when we were lost.
We're going to see Anna. And I've heard Anna is a bit...
She's a bit, yeah. See you in a little bit. How are you, Pip? So, then we just got to the top of this hill. And it's a really, really nice view. Like, wow, it's really cool. I lost us. Yeah. That's about it. Is it on track? So, yeah. Bye.
Oh, Lucas is. And a bigger water. From the left too.
What's up? Alright, so we found the freaking road.
Finally found the road.
Oh my god, we had to cut through this like stupid weak field. I care, James.
Yeah, we need it for the
freaking. You're swearing
going
in our video.
Yeah,
James. Oh shit. Oh wait, I saw. Yeah, we found a road. Hashtag.
lads. Take me. Oh,
we need to hire an Uber. Never know, we didn't really see which way they went. I'll see you in a little bit.
Hi.
So, we just like got like to Lizzie, mate, big L, and like flipping, we got some free water, we sat down for a little bit and ate food.
It was really good, you know.
It was really good.
You can't see it, right?
Yeah, look. Everyone else over there with Anna with her.
Anna's nice.
Yeah, we were at a checkpoint earlier, and
she followed us.
She's on the road
going
as well.
Somewhere. We're meeting Mr. Peak. Shall we go?
That's Peak. That is.
Well, Peak.
That is Peak. All right. So we'll be there in a bit.
Yeah, what was that lady?
The map.
Giving you up, I've forgiven it all. You set me free.
Do you? Who sings it? I don't know. Don't even recognise the song.
I've got to sing with David. What the hell?
David's a hacker,
dude.
What's
going on?
He's probably hacking your phone
right
now.
What is going on in
here? Right now. It's probably hacked. Hacked.
Look, your Pokemon Go.
Hacked. It's hacked.
That's, age.com.
That's even worse, Daniel. I'd rather you be on Pokemon Go.
I am actually on Pokemon Go.
Pokemon
okay,
Go?
I just see that.
Pokemon Go?
Pokemon Go?
Pokemon Go?
I just see
Pokemon
that.
Go?
To make it not sound as bad.
Cleavage.
Go left! Is this Noggin?
Are we in Noggin?
You go left at Noggin. Oh no, there's another one. Next one, next one.
Are we in next Noggin? One.
My map says you're
no, it's a footpath, it's a footpath at Noggin. Yeah.
Is this Noggin?
I know because of Noggin. I love Noggin.
Are we in Noggin?
No, Noggin's next.
Where's Noggin? I can't find Noggin.
Brock was.
Brock was.
And little Marshall.
Little boy Marshall. Young boy.
Young boy.
You small Marshall. Child.
Young boy.
Yeah.
Beidoid.
Hi, my name is Connor. I have like the hair of a pea. But guess what? Looks don't matter when you've been walking for about 6 hours. So, yeah. Yes, we should eat. Just a walk.
What is a butterfly?
We're looking for our footpath by Noggin.
Ah, cut my... Adam kicked me in the arm, I don't know why.
I don't know if you can tell from this image.
Image?
He's ginger.
Really ginger. Here's a closer look. Yeah.
You're half cut.
Yeah, that's correct.
What's wrong
with... No way! Alright, so what's his name? Me and the lads have found. What is it, Connor?
It's a bloody rat meat!
It's a dead one! Is it dead?
It's so ugly! Just put him in.
Touch it.
Oh, it's so floppy.
Wow!
Yeah. It's so sharp! Yeah. It needs mouth to mouth.
Oddly.
No, it's gonna blow up.
Hey,
it's gonna blow up.
I want it for breakfast.
Yeah, just
squish. I want a stamp on it.
No, we need to give it a good belly. Squishy,
CPR, he's gonna give it mouth to mouth.
What do you reckon its CP is?
63.
We need to bury it.
It's gonna come later and have that.
Yeah, but they're not allowed.
You've seen it all here. You've seen Wakefields. You've also seen other things. And now you've seen a dead rat.
This is Conrad reporting live from Conrad Alonian Studios.
Good day.
Up, boy.
All right, so first of all, we got with a group. Isn't that right, Bradley?
Yeah.
Your mum. All right.
Don't actually say that, because if they see that, then...
We're with a group, and it's a good group.
It's a lad group.
Yeah. And it's quite funny, we're meant to go over a bridge, but there's not a bridge there. It's broken. So we're going over there.
Two broken bridges.
Over there.
Two
you see that?
That over can only mean one thing.
Over there.
One broken bridge.
That it does. A. And
the laws of physics.
A, it does.
A! It does.
It does. And like, we're going over
shout
a path.
Shout out to my mum, what a legend.
Shout out to my dad, he's almost
shout
bald.
Shout out to my dad for not wiping it on the curtains. Leave it in!
What a great guy. Any words to say about that, James?
My dad doesn't love me.
Oh.
Your mum, apparently.
Don't worry, James. I love you, James.
But you're Daniel McNeese. Hey, Connor, you know that? Two broken bridges equals one broken bridge.
Willie.
Yeah, I was thinking, yeah?
Stinky pinky poo, mate. How is your mum, Dad?
She's good.
Yeah. Alright, so we're like under a really, really big tree. It's like Avatar or something, but it's not Avatar because, believe it or not, I'm not blue.
What flavour?
What are they? Neutral green.
I'm gonna go get one.
Oh, they're good. Let's go, Connor. Look, we walked from like.
No, just when we're coming up to where we are right now.
So that's pretty extra cool, mate. Yeah, it's like.
Max, we're on the other side of the beacon.
Yeah, we're on the other side of that beacon over there.
It was mental.
Yeah, we're about to start heading off again. Had a little rest because, you know. I don't know, but yeah. I guess we're tired. James's
feet. I've got everyone there, big whole thing, yeah. Bit of bad knee, oh, that's nice. Bit of oh.
James. What's going on? Are we going to go then, guys? Let's go! Come on, guys. Oh, yeah, we met up with another group, and we're all together now, so we're going. Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! Well, like Boris and Bradley. They don't mess about. Bradley's like got really big muscles. Yeah. Speak to you when I see something cool. Bye bye!
Just like an unobvious path, or is it just down the road?
Yeah! Alright, yeah. So. We've walked a little bit through a couple of fields and that, and how far we got now, Dom?
I hope 10 kilometres, if you haven't.
10 kilometres? That's still quite a while.
No, we've done 10.
Oh, we've done 10, yeah, that's good.
Don't worry.
That's like one Pokemon egg, mate. No, do you say we've got two or three left?
Yeah.
That's pretty good, alright. So you're them.
Alright,
so we fucking made it.
We made it.
8.5 hours or whatever it was, 7.5 hours.
We made it, guys.
Where are you going? I'm not sure.
Yeah, we're cut through some long grass. We freaking made it.
I want to tell my mama I love her. I ain't never going to treat you wrong again.
That's right. Hashtag I love mums.
That's why mums go to Iceland.
Yeah. Alright, we finally did it, dude. Right. Sure, what's his name?
Shafiq
and Darwood are behind us. Me and Connor here. James Dan are there.
Yeah, how come like,
we've done it. Oh my god. Brr. Blah! Alright, so it's flipping day two.
Day two
of the march. Alright, so. Where are we? We're walking through
Childer Road.
Ledbury.
Childer Road.
Ledbury and Childer Road. What a lovely name. And yeah. We're walking through Ledbury at the moment by the school. And hey guys, we're gonna cross the road. Yeah, so we're on the right track and we don't have that far to go. Oh, James! James! What are we doing? Anyway, we'll see it in a bit. Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory.
Alright. Oh, when we get to school.
Yeah.
Go on another
one. Alright, so, top of this hill, we're having a rest a minute because we just met with this group. Hi. And like, we overtook a group of girls. Regila. Huh? Yeah, we're having a little rest a minute because we just caught up with them, so We'll let him go and then we might start walking again in a minute, so...
No,
look, it's stinging nettles! Alright, so me, Connor and that.
I found another dead animal.
And his guts are out! What a kerfuffle.
I bet he's gutted that he's dead! Oh!
But he is gutted, actually. Anyway, like, we just walked past the quarry. And... What point are we at? Checkpoint 12. Yeah, I've got a nice little map in my belly.
We're gonna get to a road.
Yeah.
And then hopefully not get hit by a car.
Hopefully.
Yeah, because we have walked 6 kilometres already.
Yeah, we actually have. It's quite nutty. Anyway.
And we're on expected time of arrival to 13:30.
10:30? What's the time? I don't know. But Dan, what's the time?
10 past 9.
10 past 9? Oh, we've got like an hour. An hour and a bit. Well, yeah, that's good. Look at that lovely view of like forests and other stuff.
We were meant to be here at 10:30.
Whoa, it's very fresh. Whoa, there's a big plant that almost smacked me in the gabba. That's not good.
I'm saying it's a good thing.
That's not good. Alright, see you in a bit. Yeah, so like, recently, we're like walking along a track now, mate, and there's like grass and that over there. And Connor, what did we say you got lost? Yeah, so that's pretty good. Oh, I've got twigs on my leg. Get off my leg, mate. Alright, it's not on my leg anymore, don't worry. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, it's a rainforest. And we're in it. Shut up, Daniel. Your mum's calling you. Yeah. Alright, that's about it. Yeah. We're halfway around our little thing, a walk, and we're almost there. Look at that. Pretty dank. Yeah, so. Yeah! No way, dude! Alright, so we like to finish the walk.
We finished the whole
wall.
Just waiting for the presentation and then we'll get our mark.
Yeah.
Did you go through the cow?
We're vlogging.
Yeah. We're vlogging.
No, don't let her be in our vlog. No, run. Run. Get away. She's not allowed to be in our vlog.
Stop, I want to be in your vlog.
This is the final one. Hey, guys. We're finishing.
Hey, guys. We're featuring in Max's vlog because why not? Why not?
Do you think we passed?
Probably not. We probably failed. Hey, well.
Can you edit Mark out of the vlog?
No, that's so hard.
Can you end it now?
Yeah.
In a bit.